says, you know, I have nothing to do with you, but I'm a, you know, I'm a player. I mean, my job is to go out and you know, do my job. And, told other people, and that's all I can do. What do you think it says, though, when the coach is going to sit someone who's making that much money who's been so good for so long?
Like I said, I don't know what, you know, what it's about, but I got a good plan, and, you know, 11 guys who were out there playing hard, and, you know, Chris Campbell came in and played hard, and that's all you can have.
Do you think Chris has been playing well prior to this?
Yeah, I think, you know, he's solid. You know, he's definitely been a staple around here for a long time at the corner position. And, you know, as a man, I love him, and as a player, I love him too.